Hi, this is Aaron Bach, and these are my responses to the application for the Civil Rights bus trip to Alabama in March. So question one, why do I want to go on this trip? I think this is an amazing and unique opportunity that not many students get the chance to experience. Hear about kids going to D.C. or to Springfield, but never do you hear about a bus trip like this, where you get to go down to Alabama, listen to Grand Timers, and relive the Civil Rights Movement like we're going to do. I think this is also a great time to bond and get to know lots of different people from different backgrounds. 20 kids from Highland Park, 20 kids from Deerfield, and 10 new staff members. I think that's a great opportunity to meet new people, find new friends, new similarities, and people you never thought you'd meet before. It's also a chance to learn to be comfortable being uncomfortable, which I think is a great skill to have, because you're not with your best friends anymore. You're not in a place where you're truly confident with everyone around you. So you kind of have to learn how to deal with a situation like that. But I think that's a really important skill to practice and to have. I also think this is a great chance to continue my ADL experience and equity experience from the training we've done over the past and the peer training and the ADL to now is just a continuation of some of those times and those people, which I really enjoyed. So question two, what skills and awarenesses do I bring? I'd hope to say I bring a lot to the table. In terms of leadership, I'm the captain of my club soccer team. I am a member of the youth group board at my religious school where I'm a vice president as well as focus on programming. And I also hope to be the captain of the soccer team at Highland Park in the fall. I would hope to also say I'm a reliable and trustworthy person. I was the only student chosen to be on the interview committee for our new principal at Highland Park last year. And I've also served on the principal's advisory board the past 3 years, as well as the superintendent's advisory board the past 2 years. So I think those are some things that show how reliable and trustworthy, you know, people see me as. I also had the chance to go on the Taboo trip to Northern Ireland through the Rotary program of Highland Park and Highwood, which was a great experience to learn more about conflict resolution in a totally new culture. And I'm looking forward to hosting a student from Northern Ireland in April over Easter. So I think that was a really great experience that taught me a lot about conflict resolution and taking a new culture, debriefing it, and learning how people can resolve conflicts as time goes on. I think it's important. I think awareness during this time is really important. Being a white male, and from what the ADL has taught me, it's really important to be a good listener in some of these instances, because there's a lot of, you know, privilege with being a white male in society today. So I think it's important to become a listener in a way and hear out problems from people and work, you know, to find a solution from your side, but also be someone to listen to what they're going through, because, you know, I don't experience a lot of bias daily, I would say. I also think it'd be really cool to train students from Deerfield. I had a lot of fun doing the practice training we did with the ADL. And I think it would be really fun to train some of my peers, whether I know anyone at Deerfield or not, and also work with the kids we trained with at Highland Park in training new students. I think that would really be cool. On a side note, I also think I'm known as a good eater. So I think I bring a lot of snacks and a lot of good food suggestions and options, which I'd be happy to share. And I'm also known to be a sleeper anytime and anywhere, planes, trains, automobiles, buses, anything. So I think, you know, napping skills would be a great addition when we're going to be on a bus for a long time. So I think that would be great. And just overall, I think it would be a great opportunity and honor to be chosen and a great escape. I'll highlight that if I could be chosen to go on this. I think it'd be a lot of fun. And I'm looking forward if I can go on it. Thanks.